Hello everybody and welcome to Gaming with Zombie. Zombie here, and as usual, I have a mouthful of candy. It's time to start this goddamn game again. Fuck you, Tails, let's get right into this garbage. Let's see what Tails has to say. I'm Tails, a little asshole. I really need a Chaos Emerald to fly my new airplane. But this frog came and grabbed the emerald with his mouth and ran away. I chased after the frog, and just when I caught it, I got trapped in a mysterious ball of light. Where am I?
Hell.
Wow. Wow, that is seriously fucked up. It is apparently the apocalypse and everyone is going to die? Oh, look, I fixed it. Okay, so let's go talk to T'Kal. I thought I already did this, but apparently I was mistaken. I've got these unwrapped starbursts. They're okay. It's not bad. They're not as good as like real starbursts for some reason. I don't know why. T'Kal. No one gives a shit. Seven servers didn't bring me my dinner. That's what it was. Really? You don't?
But the number 7 is the same as the number of emeralds.
I know I already watched this garbage. I know for a fact I already watched this garbage. Sick of y'all's bullshit. Move along, sir. Okay, so it's goddamn Big the goddamn fucking cat. Fuck you, Big the Cat. Oh my god, my controller is going crazy.
Whoa.
Oh. God. The frog doesn't like you, Cat. No one likes you. No one. There was no one who's like, you know who my favorite Sonic Adventure character is? Big the Cat. Okay, that is literally like... Okay, whatever. I don't care anymore. Let's get fucking over Tails' bullshit, because I am beyond done with Sonic Adventure right now. Yes, go and fix your stupid jet.
The time has come at last.
With your goddamn TARDIS house.
Should it?
Except for the part where you're the one driving it.
So, here it goes. Emerald, do your stuff.
If you just throw that in there, I'm gonna be really pissed. Okay. Tails is the asshole. I can't stand Tails, he sucks. Ugh. How is he any better than Dr. Robotnik at this point? Like, and then he just plows directly into that mountain. Oh, God, that would be so good. How is he any better than, Dr. Robotnik at this point? Because, like, realistically speaking, Dr. Robotnik is trying to use the 7 Chaos Emeralds to do whatever the fuck he wants. You just took a fucking Chaos Emerald and shoved it in an airplane. Oh god, Tails, you found me. Shit. Planes don't move like that. Sonic, how the hell are you holding on?
Now what do you say we nail those guys?
Can we not? Can we just not? Playing this game is gonna make me fat because I have to keep like stuffing my face to deal with the rage. Arrgh. Come on. There we go. That went better. Yeah. I would not even remotely be surprised if this section played better as Tails. Okay, so I'm going to say a thing that I'll probably regret. I wonder if Sonic Adventure 2 ended up holding up better than this. Because at least with Sonic Adventure 2, that shit was, you know... Like, they put that up on the GameCube. And the GameCube was good. Right? So, after this, we're probably going to do... We'll probably do Sonic Adventure 2. Just to see how miserable that's going to make me. And because it gives me a really good excuse to keep eating candy. So far, so shut up, Tails. And then it just crushes Sonic to death. Why not put him a seat in? Why can't you just put a seat in the goddamn plane? Is that too hard? Like, phenomenal cosmic power, and you fucking can't put a chair in it. Doesn't make any sense. Do a barrel roll. I should play Star Fox. It's the Nintendo 64 one. I don't think I ever played anything other than the Nintendo 64 one. So, but I should do that. I think that'd be fun. Cause this reminds me of Star Fox, except Star Fox was good. You know, I say that, but I also thought this was good at the time, so in reality, Star Fox is probably going to be shitty. Yep. Can't I just not shoot anything? Like, I know it would make it easier to shoot stuff, but do I even have to do anything? Can I just dodge things? Like, there's no health bar. This is just a rail shooter. I'm trying to get to the end, right? Egg peen ho! Also, once again, you built a thing, you failed to put in a fucking... There's no landing gear on this craft, right? Right? So, there's no landing gear, but for some reason... No one stopped to be like, oh, hey, did you ever think maybe you should put landing gear in? Did that ever occur to you? I am shooting that in the center. Ooh, I got laser blasted. Oh, cool, I fucked him up. Good. Now I just have to dodge the shit in the center. Yeah. I'm greatly exciting the egg peen. It's shooting its creamy green goo at me. Yep, close on up. You're good. Ah. Booyah. Well, we skipped right past whatever the fuck he was about to say. Transform back! Why can't you transform back? See, the problem was never the actual planes, so much as the asshole who designed the plane is an idiot.
Wow, this thing is really huge.
That's what she said. What was that face? Tails looks super stoned right then. Oh man. Whee!
Don't get any ideas.
What? Did I fuck up the cutscene? Or what happened just now?
How about I give you a little sample?
Of my dick. What? I feel like realistically that wouldn't actually have changed very much. Well, that's not true, because this place is... Sonic was looking at him like, no, I missed it, you little fucking piece of shit. I was expecting that, because I've seen it like 8 times. Why would you tell them that? Why would you even inform them of how to get to your... This is the problem with bad guys. You tell your weaknesses to the heroes. Ugh. This is the sky dick. Enter the hole of the sky dick. Yep. Fire me out of your sky peen. I don't know what that would be called. Oh, am I racing you again? Shit. Hey, fuck off. Wait, there's a... Am I actually racing?
See you later, Tails.
You're not gonna see me later, okay? That is not how this is going to go down. I just don't know where I'm actually supposed to be going. This is not a good level for the racing of things. Oh! Fuck me! Where the hell are you? Nowhere near me, apparently. Like, I guess in a way, this one is unfairly balanced towards Tails, as I have the ability to just... Boop. Done. Oh, this. This wonderful physics... insult. Woo, I got fast shoes now. What the hell is that supposed to do for me? What the hell's up there? What the hell? Why, game? Why you do these? Why you do the weird shits with the stuff? Poor Sonic. Like, normally he's at least trying to keep up, and this time he is just... He is way, way far away. Yeah... Short and sweet, that's how I like my levels. So, I'm supposed to go through that way, right? Whee! Oh gosh. Did I mention that I have a thing about heights? Like, heights freak me the fuck out? They do, a lot, very badly. So this is just terrible. Yay, only a half stage ahead. Fuck you, Sonic! Damn, look at that score. I wrecked Sonic's couch.
That wasn't too bad.
No, it was fantastic. Oh, I'm almost through this game.
Yeah. Is that it?
Sonic, we should check out the bridge.
Please shut up. Please? Okay, so I want to ride this thingy up. Yeah. I hate Tails. I hate Tails so much. You know, so like, on the one hand, my brain is like, yeah! We're almost done with Sonic Adventure. I'm super excited. That means I'm almost done with Tails. This is great. And then it occurs to me that as soon as I'm done with Tails, that means I have to go and do fucking Big the Cat, and it's going to be the worst. Not the birdie! I'm the birdie, gotta love me. Meh. Y'all will not get that.
This is all I really need. Gamma?
What is your wish, Master?
Electrocute these nuts. Gamma, the best character of the game. They did another version of him. It wasn't Gamma, but it was like a Gamma later edition. And that was in Sonic Heroes, I want to say. He was with Rouge and Shadow, I think. Really? Is this, are we even? Wow. These boss fights right here. That was so hard. Where did Sonic go in his version of things, by the way? You shut your whore mouth, Tails! I will beat your ass! You are not Sonic! Wait, what the fuck? I got a text message. Who the fuck was the... Is there a door back there? Turn my phone down. I didn't realize that that was up. I highly doubt anyone would have heard it. He's gonna put a stop to his evil waste. The hell's up? Is her dress... What the hell was that? Did it always do that? Why the hell does it do that? Ooh, man, that cutscene does not look good. That cutscene does not look good at all. Oh, man. You know, at first, when I started playing this again, I was like, oh, nostalgia, it's okay. I can get over that. And then the more I looked at it, the more it's just like, oh, so bad. All right, come on. Come on, let's hurry the hell up and be done with this. What the fuck? I don't remember this at all. This is where Tails literally just goes and shoots Dr. Robotnik. Bye. I've got to go and commit a murder.
That's Eggman. I wonder what happened to Sonic.
Oh my god, the voice acting is awful.
I'm finished.
Yep.
Chaos was defeated.
Yep, pretty much.
Carrier is ruined.
The egg peen is fucked up.
I will destroy Station Square anyway.
By viciously humping the front panel of his egg pod. What the hell? So dumb. Is that supposed to be the Chow Island?
Ready? Fire!
Why is he even destroying Station Square? Like, they don't actually give any... Tails is looking all scared because of the big old egg peen. It was a dud?
I can't believe this.
Okay. Oh, so now I get to go and race fucking Robotnik instead, huh?
Oh, no. I better get to that missile before he detonates it.
Indeed. Okay. Can we stop with the cutscenes now? Jesus. Okay. Wow, it's super flashy. Yeah.
Station Square depends on me. Sonic.
You, It's not even the voice actor this time. It's just they made the... Oh, my God. No one cares about whether you changed. Everyone hates you. And then you immediately return to depending on him in the very next episode. Or the very next fucking game. Okay, so I am going to take a break because I'm already over this bullshit right now. I'll probably tack another thing on. I need to take a break though because this is seriously pissing me off. So I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Turns out I actually don't have to do another little bit to tack on, but I'm going to. Yes, I'm pretty sure it's sort of designed so that I can. Oh! What the fuck was that? You hurt me? That's dumb. No. Tails, eat my peen. Yep, fuck you. I got a better idea. You can go fuck yourself. Wee! This game is so fun! Oh god. There we go. No! Alrighty. Well, that could have ended poorly, but it didn't. We survived. Wee! I will say this. These levels give me the fucking shakes, man. Fucking, I can't deal with the goddamn heights. Ugh. It weirds me out so badly. Like, seriously. Normally, I don't have any issues. There are some games, like, Tomb Raider. When I was a kid, Tomb Raider. Tomb Raider got me. There were a lot of levels where you had to climb on something really high up. And when I would do it, it makes the camera view shift down, so like you have to see, oh look, you're 1,000 feet in the air, and there's the ground way down below you, and look how scary and spooky and ooh it is. And so yeah, that would always get me every single time. That would get me, and that actually got me a lot and very bad. Like, I cannot stress to you enough just how badly that messes with me. It's not something to be proud of. It's not a very manly sort of thing. But, you know, yeah. Sweet, I found the rocket.
Yeah!
I won. Fuck you, Robotnik! Yeah. Nailed it. Okay, so we're gonna call this episode here. I think there's a cutscene.
That wasn't too bad.
There's probably a cutscene. If there's a cutscene, we'll watch the stupid cutscene.
Oh no!
Yep! Stupid cutscene.
Oh, you beat me to the missile, you little pest.
Ken's Playroom Casino Ken? I don't remember that being the name of that. Oh, it's a boss fight. Ugh.
You fool.
Yep.
Before I make mincemeat out of you.
Dr. Robotnik got real pissed off suddenly. Like, he had the normally high-pitched sort of voice, and now he's just like, child, I am going to murder you. You're going to become murdered. Yup. It's a thing that happened, Broham. I don't actually know what I'm supposed to be hitting. I want to say it was like, okay, so it's the one that gets weakened. Oh no, I can't believe it. You are so easy to kill.
Get a load of this.
Yes, I'm getting the load. I got all of your load. Oh, I missed the thing. Shit.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, simmer down now, Sally Sue.
Get a load of head. Get a load of
head. Ow, my rings.
No way. I can't believe.
Yeah, oh god, that's not getting old at all. Shit, what the hell hit me that time? Whatever. Yeah. Okay. Load gotten. God damn it. Oh, you stompy whore.
Get a load of, get a load of piss.
Fuck me. Get a load of my fucking ass. Piece of shit. I'm probably going to get away with this. Actually, I was gonna say, I will be surprised if I actually manage to, Ow! Well, there's no way I'm gonna hit all of those ones. So I have to wait until the next time. Miskles! Your miskles miskled me. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, load getting. You should believe it, and now you lose. I win. That's the end of Tails levels. Eat a dick, dog.
Hey, I did it!
Woo! Golf clap! Golf clap!
You saved the day.
Good job, Sonic. Two? Sonic partner? Who's that guy? Woo! Woo! You did the thing! Woo! Woo! Is he gone? Oh, thank God. Fuck that little asshole. Who the hell was that guy? Yay! I am feeling all sad and pressed because everyone hates me more than everything else. I am the least liked character in all of Sonic Adventure. It is hard to hate you less than Big the Cat. Fuck you, Tails. You are super stupid and annoying. I just don't want you to be alive anymore. Please die. I want you to die. So then they make you listen to the goddamn song a second time? That's stupid. Roshi! Hello, Roshi! Hello, my little bean! How are you doing? I have a cat. I have a Roshi cat. I don't know why Roshi Cat is in here. I'm recording, and usually I bar all of the animals from the room. But for some reason, Roshi Cat managed to sneak in. Roshi, don't you hate Tails 2? She says yes. I'm sure that that is actually a yes, that she hates Tails as well.
Okay. It was good seeing you too.
Thank you for your addition to the channel. Tails is the goddamn worst thing about Sonic Adventure this time. Tails is an asshole. This is a weird song. I never really listened to the lyrics until the Grumps did their playthrough of this, and they started talking about how strange this song was, and if you haven't seen it, go look at the Game Grumps playthrough of Sonic Adventure. It's moderately amusing. I really liked it. But, no. The song is fucking weird as hell. Was having my own game, people might not want me to die every time that I try to open up my mouth. Fuck you, Tails, you are the goddamn worst thing of all us Sonics. You are the piece of shit that I wish would just go fucking die in a fire. Okay, so anyway, thank God we're done with Tails. Unfortunately, that means that all we have left now is Big the Cat and Supersonic after that. So that'll be cool, because I do enjoy Supersonic. But unfortunately, before we can get to that, I have to go through the goddamn Big the Cat stages, which is gonna suck so much. So, thank you all for watching. If you have liked this, or if you hate Tails and want him to die in a fire like me, leave me a like down below, won't you? If you have something interesting to say, by all means, or if you want to defend Tails as a character in the Sonic franchise, please leave me a comment down below. And, hey, look at those juicy, delicious brains. Don't you want to get in on that brain action? I think you do. So, why don't you go ahead and click on the brains? In all seriousness, subscriptions help the channel grow. The more subscriptions I have, the more people I can reach. The more people I can reach, the more feedback I get. And the more feedback I get, the better content I can make for you guys. So, if you enjoy what we do here, make sure that you subscribe and share a video with a friend. If there's somebody you think would be amused by some of this horseshit, then by all means, go ahead and share it. I would greatly appreciate it. Also, we're trying to get to 50 subscribers, so if you are lucky number 50, we're going to mention your name, your YouTube handle, on... Whoa, that picture looks awful. We will mention your name on the channel. We'll say something cool. So, that could mean that, like, you could make a dumb YouTube name and sign up with a shitty weird name, and then I have to say it on my channel, which would be very funny. Man, I kind of hope somebody did do that. That would be hilarious. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and we'll catch you in the next episode. Bye-oh!